You might have tried to resize a shape in After Effects, maybe with rounded corners or a stroke, just to notice that the corners and the stroke get distorted when resizing. In this tutorial, I'm going to show you a solution that will not only help you resize your object without distortion, but also how you can achieve this when you want to resize a shape in only one direction. To show you how this works, I have created three identical shapes in three different colors: red, yellow, and green. If I resize the red shape by going to Transform and Scale, it will get distorted, as you can see. If I resize the yellow one by going to Contents, Rectangle 1, Rectangle Path 1, and Size, it will not get distorted. However, if you move the anchor point to one of the corners, hoping that this will help you grow your shape in only one direction, it doesn't work. Luckily, there is a way to get around this using an expression. I'm going to show you this by using my third and final shape, the green one. Under Contents, Rectangle 1, and Transform, you click the stopwatch next to anchor point while holding down the Alt button. Now you can copy and paste the expression from the video description below and then click somewhere outside the text box to activate this and then move your shape to where you want it to be. Your anchor point should now be visible in the corner of your shape. Now when you go up to the size property, you can resize the width in one direction and the height in one direction. And if the directions are wrong, just go down to rotation, type in 180, and then reposition your shape. Now you can resize your shape in the opposite directions. Pro tip is to take a copy of your shape layer before you paste the expression, so that when you need to reposition the shape, you can just select both of them and use the align tool, then just delete your copy. I hope you liked this video, and if you want to see more quick tutorials just like this one, please subscribe to the channel and hit the notification bell so you don't miss out on my next video. Thanks for watching, keep learning, and have a great day!